Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
I repeat, not in the helping him business.
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with.
Who cares? I'm not scared of Batman. You put me in a room with him and I'll tear his head off.
And that is why you will fail. He won't come at you straight on. He'll watch you. He'll study you from the shadows, and when you make a mistake, he'll be ready. If you need an example of how to act, look no further than right here. There is no way that he will get near me.
So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.
Nobody said he could do that!
Oh, no! Remember your training. Wake up!
Boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
I should keep following Gordon's tracker. Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman.
It can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight. That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me.
Looks like we're trapped up here.
That's as far down as the drill will go.
Close to the commissioner's location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
I didn't want it to end like this, Batman. I kind of hoped you'd put up more of a fight. It's over, hero. Goodbye.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die!
die down here, forgotten in the dirt. Come out here.
Excavation.
Stop hiding! Face me! You can't hide down here!
You're predictable, and you never stood a chance. Look at me while you die, Batman. Look at me.
You can't hide down here! You're not getting away! You
suffer. He is going to die. You can't stop me. You're gonna die down here. Forgotten in the dirt. I'll find you, Batman.
Wanted to end like this, Batman. I kind of hoped you put up more of a fight.
You can't hide down here.
Look at me while you die, Batman. Look at me. It's over, hero. Goodbye. You're predictable, and you never stood a chance.
way! Now I see you! There you are! Stop running!
Yeah, you shouldn't have come back.
Out here, Bats. I might have told you a teeny tiny little lie, but come on, look at the boy. You did good. We did good. You should be proud.
What's the matter? Lost for words? I expected more. I'm hurt.
Joker sent me the film. I saw him kill you.
Don't you dare lie to me! How long did you wait before replacing me, huh? A month? A week? I trusted you! And you just left me to die!
That's not what happened!
You always told me, Bruce. Focus on what I want to achieve, and it'll happen. You wanna know what I want now, Mom? I want you dead!
You can't hide from me! I will hunt you down!
Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close. Take him by surprise.
I can still hear him laughing. He's still in my head!
Jason, I can help you.
There's no helping me! You're not the only one with sidekicks!
Go get him, Batman.
It's too quiet. Report! Nothing to report.
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
I bet he's terrified. Us and the knight?
He doesn't have a chance.
Remember what I taught you, man. He's just a man hiding behind a mask.
Bat took the bait. Fan out, keep calm. He doesn't stand a chance.
Not with the knight on our side.
Just like old times, right, Batman? Except for once in your life, it's a fair fight!
Joker got to you. I know what it's like.
Don't pretend to understand! You'll die in there. In pain.
I need to escape through the shutter before the gas is released.
This makes us even, Bruce.
You're not the only one with sidekicks!
I've got the signal! Surveillance traces everywhere! Trying to locate Origin! Signal's gone! Damn it!
Watching, stay alert!
Give me a status report, guys! I got him! He's in the command center! He's getting away! After him!
Joker got to you. I know what it's like.
Don't pretend to understand!
Everywhere. I'm searching for a lock-on. I'm
Take a little pain, Batman. I learned from the best. But you can't hurt what you can't see. Optic deflection armor. Your sensors won't work. Use your eyes, Batman.
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
Go get him, Batman.
It's okay, Jim. I'll stop them. Jason will see me coming. I need to get directly under his vantage point to take him down.
Jason, You're not what he made you.
Stop! Stop talking to me! You did this to me!
I'm sorry.
You left me to rot in that abandoned wing of Arkham for over a year! With him!
It's not too late. We can fix this together. Alfred, it's... I found Jason.
Excuse me, sir. I must have misheard you. For a moment, I thought you said that you'd found Master Todd.
You heard right.
My God, is he all right?
No. No, he's not.
That's the end of the Arkham Knight. He chose the name himself, you know. Bless him. Where better to drive a man crazy than in the madhouse? Oh, I miss that place, don't you? Who knows? Maybe we'll end up back there one day, eh?
We need to get up to the roof. Scarecrow's there.
What happened?
I went after Crane and got caught.
Jim, I'm sorry about Barbara.
Don't. Let's just get this over with.
I should have stopped him. Jim, look out! Jim, I just want to say, working with Barbara, it was an honor.
Don't.
Even if you'd known what she was doing, you couldn't have stopped her.
Stubborn like her old man.
Brave.
You know, you see a lot in this job, a lot of pain, a lot of suffering. But I'll never forget taking a witness statement from an 8-year-old boy who'd just seen his parents gunned down.
You were kind, Jim.
I was thinking, I may never get a chance to tell you this, to say sorry.
You don't need to.
We're the same, Bruce. We'd do anything for our family. Come on.
On your knees, Crane. Now.
So you did it. I must admit I had my doubts that you could make this happen.
I'm not asking again.
And I'm not talking to you. It is time.
Time for what?
Jim.
I'm sorry. It was the only way. Get me my daughter.
Dad!
Barbara. Are you all right?
Did he hurt you?
What are you doing?
Call in the transport. We're leaving.
Yes, sir.
It is time for the people of Gotham to see their savior for who he truly is. A man, just a man, devoid of hope. Betrayed by his friends. Crippled by fear.
Let her go.
You both still have a part to play.
We had a deal.
Once I understood your greatest fear, controlling you was simple. You blame yourself for her condition. You need to protect her, but buried deep down is the inevitability that you will one day fail. And that fear makes you mine. Think very carefully about your next move, Commissioner. Her life depends on it.
Dad! No!
Did you think I wanted him dead? Did you think that would save your daughter? Do you know what happens when a man refuses to be controlled by his fears? He must face them.
No! Take me! Please, it's not her you want. Take me!
You don't scare me.
Shh. It's okay to be afraid.
Killed you.
He knew what he was doing.
There! Where are they taking you? Scarecrow's going to kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't, because I was dead.
I'd rather take over Gotham than Keystone.
least you can see Batman coming.
I'll get you set up at the precinct. We'll find your father. Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gassed you, Bruce. You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back. Cash, I found Barbara. I'm bringing her to the lockup.
She's alive. Thank God. What about Gordon?
He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've got to be kidding me.
We'll get him back, Cash.
Where's Tim? Is he okay?
I left him at the movie studios. He's fine.
Barbara, it's great to see you.
Hello, Aaron. It's been a while.
Barbara's gonna be helping out here.
Whatever you say. She work for you now? Hell, what am I saying? We all do, right?
Okay, let's see. First, establish comms with the clock tower computer. They really should upgrade these machines. Okay, we're in. Damn it. Scarecrow's men are already there.
They're trying to take out the server room. Copy the data off the mainframe.
I can't. The militia are locking down our access. We've lost the connection. We need that data. It's the only way to find my dad.
I'll handle it.
You can't go there. They'll be expecting you.
I'm counting on it.
All these years later, and I've still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately, mine's not right between the vertebrae.
The look on their faces. I'll never forget.
Don't worry, Batman. Barbara's safe here. The clock tower is all yours.
You think that's smart bringing the girl back here, Batman? Might as well kill her now.
Go give him hell, Batman.
Before he gets out! And make... Sorry, Batman. We didn't touch anything.